hard rudder.
Al, you want me to smooth this elevator field back?
Yeah, do whatever you can. Oh, shit, now that
again. Hey, well, we'll have a beer record on that.
Well, I don't drink, but I'll sure shit down. Little right turn. Little
right turn. Go back and look out the wings and see what we got.
Okay.
Back on that sucker. Come on, baby.
What's the hydraulic quantity?
No, zero.
All of them?
All of them. Quality's gone, huh? Yeah, all quality's gone. Son of a bitch, you open up it. Unlock that fucking door.
Unlock it.
Pull back. We've lost them. No, we have no hydraulic fluid. That's part of our main problem.
Both your inboard ailerons are sticking up.
That's more than I can tell.
I don't know that's
well, that's because we're still, we're turning maximum return.
Yeah.
So I have some steering there.
Okay, you're good. Okay.
Sorry, go ahead, help. Don't worry about it.
Yell what you want, I'll help you.
Right, but code one, put two up. What we need is some elevator control, and I don't know how to get it.
Let's go there.
We have a line drawing.
We're
going
to go to Sioux City.
And we're going to try and put it into Sioux City, Iowa.
Yeah.
It's going to be tough. It's going to be rough.
So we're going to evacuate. Sure.
We are. Well, we're going to have the gear down. And if we can keep the airplane on the ground and stop standing up, give us a second or two before you back.
We're down 1,500. Roll back over 4.
Brace. The brace will be the signal. It'll be over the PA system. Brace. And then if we have to evacuate, you'll get the command signal to evacuate, but I really just have my doubts with me and standing up, buddy.
Good luck, sweetheart.
Okay. Lock up and put everything away.
Let's turn.
Let's throttle. Let's.